Hi, my name is Brendan Nguyen. I'm currently a sophomore here at the University of Southern California, majoring in accounting. I'm a Marshall Student Ambassador, and as an MSA, I would like to give you all a glimpse to a day in the life of a Leventhal student. My typical day in the life consists of a few regular activities from school to work to extracurricular activities, and I also find time to have fun. You know, from going to the beach to exploring downtown LA. So without further ado, here we go. Well, I just finished class for the day and I have about an hour to kill before work, so I decided to go around campus and see what's going on. Usually USC has a bunch of different events happening throughout the day, and it just so happens that USC Hospitality is hosting a farmer's market here at McCarthy Quad. Every Wednesday, students can come here to buy fresh produce from local farmers. We got fruits and vegetables, we got a bunch of different booths selling stuff from kettle corn to boba to hot dogs. So if you're looking for a quick snack break or fresh ingredients to use for a later meal, this is the place to be. Every day, for a couple hours, I come here to work at Student Financial Services, Agency Billing Division. For students who are sponsored by foreign governments or military branches or private companies, this is where they can come to submit financial guarantee letters to provide proof that these companies are supporting their education. In general, this is where students can come to ask questions about issues concerning payments or refunds about their tuition. You got your nest egg, so live it up, live it up. This year I'm living off campus at Cardinal Gardens, also affectionately known as Car Garden. It's an apartment complex located right across from school, and so it's very convenient when I have to, you know, go to class. If I'm running late, I just, I make it on time. I chose this as my first choice as off-campus living, and, you know, looking back, I definitely believe I made the right choice. This past summer, they renovated it completely, so as you can see in the courtyard, you got a brand new furniture, you got a fireplace in the back, you got a barbecue station over there, and inside our apartments you have brand new wood floors, you have new furniture, and it's just a really homely place to live in. I love it. So it's dinner time right now, and I'm feeling a little bit lazy, so I decided to go to Cafe 84, which is one of USC's three main dining halls. As you can see right here, I got soup with a bunch of different ingredients. You got like chicken, bacon, cheese, and then we got my main course. You got pork, you got broccoli, you got french fries, you got mac and cheese, you got some mango pineapple juice, and yeah, as you can tell, I'm probably gonna have a good time eating this, so yeah. So thanks for watching. I hope this video gave you more of an insight into a typical day in the life of a Leventhal student. Until next time, fight on.